You now come out. Cross weight boys.
What?
That's you. That is about you're about 30 minutes from that destination. But it's okay, the miles. Those weight distances between those two consecutive waypoints ahead of us. Let's look. Look. Here, Bob. Yeah, this is broken. The rest of the plan really sucks. Still have to do it in departure in order to connect this stuff. So, 10, 17, 27, 29, 42, 32, 6, 78, 78, 28, 106, another 12, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, 118, And then we'll have to do a top of descent, which is also coming, if I'm seeing this correctly. It means we need to start descent. Is that right from school? Yeah. Here, no, shows incorrectly, but so from there we are going to 16,000 without transport. Okay, 16,000.
This goal was reviewed, took a while, and actually the goal would stand as possible into the outside of the leader and the build up to the goal for 30.
Yeah, alright. Now, we're going to do by vertical split. Then we're going to do this with the Let me get the flat slots because it takes some speed down. Reference speed that to come down to 50. We have to go much, much five. About 95. I know you're going to show me all the speed, but hold on a minute. Call in.
They've been helping inventors just like you for over 35 years, and thousands of people contact them every month. to meet with an event hub representative near you who will keep your idea confidential and explain their invention process step by step. Event Hub has helped over 10,000 inventors get patents, and they offer 3D animations and prototypes. That's your confidence in how your invention can work. And with Event Hub's exclusive data,
in some time, I don't have a calculator, so that's why I need to increase it to create
the
Why is this so easy?
Watch live sports, plus top shows, movies, and news.
Could be, man. That doesn't
work. Try free at www.tv.com.
American players,
TIMBA, this squad is ready to score early in the fourth round after their bad start to the season. They'll be champions even more in order to start the best conference. Versus the Bulls.
You know what?
Get in the game with the Billions Sports Club.
Ten or 15 actually. Come down to that.
The greatest fortunes of the competition collide for a spot in the
tournament. And this is not slowing it down.
Selling your home doesn't need to be stressful. With home life simple sale, you can skip the paint job and fixing up the yard. You can also hack one of those neighbors, stomping on your house that offers open houses, and on an outsider. Home life provides an all cash offer to your home. You can sell your home in days, not months. It's quick, it's stress free, and most importantly, it's simple. Start with me today, homelife.com/simple.
What's the weight? 16,000? I'm not really so good.
Success.
That's pretty high speed. Speed record 78 20 210.
If you're bored of seeing what happens in the second half of the group on my arena, by the way,
bring him out to come down. 115 yards. 16 tanks. Plus 30. Lambda tower speed limit is weight. No, but the TIMBA is 6,000. Prepared for 7,000. confused in that. And our speed of TIMBA should be 250. 220. Come down. Very good. We are ready now on configuring. Don't be turning away from that, man. 220 or less TIMBA. Exactly 7,000. Yeah, because they were not quite
there. We came into this game with the best expected goals value in the whole of the division. No surprise that Tom Pyle has the highest individual expected goals value with his 3 goals so far.
We are going down to 3,000 and maybe that's about 30 miles. Okay. So we'll be ready to push back.
The attack has still not gone away yet. Kakeray! He didn't get hold of that at all. You could barely look away from this game for a second. Only 4 minutes gone. Chances are both there. Both sides definitely have to get the win rather than avoid defeat. De Silva leads it across to the second debut boy today, Emerson.
I cannot go to. I'm going to make
it. That's a nice
and
engaging.
Did he pass something by now? Yeah, they're down a bit. 2,900. Oh, no. This is a hold on TIMBA London. Alright.
This was the chance into the middle, and that was a real chest over hit by Awar. Otherwise, that was a clear goal. Kakeray just scuffing his shot as well. They are threatening to run away from this deal if they manage to get that mark and sorted out. Clermont on the attack.
Down.
Loose. Totally gone, mate. Emerson on the overlap and comes back inside instead. To Bruno Guimarães, lovely little prompting ball there for Awa, who's taken down. And there'll be a yellow card for this, I would think.
Made of red. Oh.
There's the yellow card for Clermont. Goes to...
Very good, that was holding point. It maybe is 26.1 miles and we're going to cross it there. Just keep the center. dead.
Has finished off by a really good run in mid-April all the way through until the beginning of May. They picked up 6 wins in 7. Didn't matter that they lost the last day, the wins go cold. That's already a short. Didn't even need to see all that more of an impact. Needed four. Get the space opening up here. Chance into the middle for Depe. Excuse me, you're talking about Coffey, who had drifted across into the middle, taken Moussa Dembélé's place.
Only 10 miles out, that'd be 3,000. That's the gap on our right there. Yep. Maybe 3,000. It's gonna be there. Our speed, no, but that's what we need to be 25 now for the coffee. Speed is too high. Yeah.
Again, and Claremont certainly doing their bit to stay competitive in this game.
Problem with speed and coming to hurry. Now.
We've got three matches with our winning start of a season since pretty much the beginning of the millennium. For a very good record, actually. This is Peter Bosch watching.
Come to one night.
Against the opposite sides. 12 of the last 13 league games against sides that have just been promoted. And at the moment, I would not carry on those statistics.
And if you don't turn to that stupid cobra. What's going to be full fast?
I told you it's going to be a big goal on Claremont so far today.
Great. Now,
for the first time in their first ever league in the season.
Three to one.
Two
one. Call the life. Still in the altitude there. 2,000. Still 3,000.
A little bit more. Is in front of the goal, and it could be very different. Here, Monday.
Still not getting right so far there. Thanks for the airport is on my right.
There's a very considerable player to come through the Ukraine to this place.
The bumps off. And get ready for the another RMP action.
Over the years,
the Dalaman London. But now we've got 3,000.
Those new teammates,
Damien
De Silva.
What a speed up.
Taken quickly, good ball in again. Tunji bailed out of it, and Dawson just put in the nose. That spin off the outside of his right boot right now, Holly. Not by Castia. Good goalkeeper. Way he did this. Giving themselves a bit of a mess here. Chair mobile is somehow managing to get away from it. That's going to be a free kick though. Well, that gives a Danko. The crowd don't like it, but there was only a pullback.
You pull back that speed, that's pretty good. 4 miles. How are you going to do the third, man? Alright, looks like you're going to do the third. Now, Koblenz F.
Dubois.
Yep. We're not going to do the turn, I will tell you.
He's never going to reach it. Captain is in the chance. Your son Ed, who was dropped from the Sahara Club, he's going to actually play. Didn't get the nod, he's going to come on now though.
Okay, after that, from left, we need to configure and be 3,000 and mandatory 3 degrees right from you. If we go to wide track, here it is.
Who has come through the ranks and Claremont. Oh god, Leon on the attack. He'll be in the middle there. That's what we're doing, we'll be centre forward. Across the ball into the box right now. Usually, Hugh looks going to be there to receive the ball. Nobody racing in from midfield to fill that gap left by the striker.
Yeah, that's how it through the beach.
Leading to the center. Season started well for Claremont. The board and the manager will be very happy.
I gotta go at one.
Looking for Awa. The ball just a little bit too far in front of him though. Again with the silver. Bringing around the blue Garner Stadium. Much luck there. The watch on ever since Iceland came to Euro 2016. That's a nice ball.
That's quite funny.
Real chance. Oh, it could be another penalty shot.
Now, what I'll do is I have to put the head in there.
There's an hour there, and the arm pulled back. Well, VAR will look at it. The top left, there was something there.
1 point. Do not load the pilot. Command is mine.
You see him just pulled it back and he lost his balance. And it looks as though they might have got away with that one. They must have decided that Arrow went over too early, or easily rather. It looked that way to me.
Shoot.
Peter Bosch, creating an elegant looking at Leon's side. Leon, taking a couple of games for them to get rid of it, but they seem to have heated up better. Defence there doesn't look too much more solid. That looks very weak. Oh, did you? Going down very early. I do wonder how bad is a free kick, but the other ball, which looks a lot more flavorous, wasn't a penalty. He buys it down, Kerr. That's a full conclusion. Something with his first options coming on. Too many white shirts in the way, though. Oh, that's nice. But the goalkeeper's going to see that and even have a chance to let it roll into his hands inside the area. Just then picks it up.
Right, stop.